A construction project meant to help Greenville grow means the temporary closure of part of a popular trail. But city officials say not for long. They're working as quickly as they can.
That work, a part of the Dig Greenville project. Over the next 60 days, construction workers will install new pipes and connect sewer lines, which will allow additional development through the area.
This is a big project for us. We anticipate it to accommodate all the growth that we expect for the next 50 to 100 years.
Although the project will require those who frequent the section of the trail between Lakehurst Street and Ridgeland Drive to reroute, some are looking at it through a positive lens.
I really don't mind because I think it's an improvement. So it just gives me the chance to get out and do an alternate route. Keeps me going, keeps me motivated.
City officials say no athletic events planned on the trail should be affected by the closure.
We're trying to minimize the impact as much as we can. We're doing this during the winter months so that the least amount of people are impacted.
Officials say closing this part of the trail makes it safer for walkers and runners and also allows them to work more quickly. In Greenville, Paige Hopkins, WIFF News 4.